would start by saying that one of the most exciting things in Davis is the legacy of art and artists that have passed through this institution. The legacy of innovation, the legacy of irreverence, those are things that are special to UC Davis that I want to be sure are reflected in the new museum. One of the personal reasons that I'm excited to be at UC Davis is the opportunity to work with students. It's important to me because I didn't discover art until I was in college, and meeting an important professor who showed me that art is about beauty, it's about ideas, it's about contemporary life, that is a concept that really changed my life, and I'm excited to be working with students and to help them see the world differently through art. I'm very excited to be here at UC Davis because not only do I have that opportunity to be able to make something that's going to be great for the university and the region, but I get to be a part of it while it's still from the absolute get-go, while the museum is still just a sparkle in our eye. And one of the main reasons I'm here today is that opportunity to be a part of engaging artists, engaging faculty, to be in the early phases of working with the architects, and to see the project all the way through.